Salutation. So do this when you wake up. This is, you could find a spot anywhere before your shower, after your shower, whatever. This is after my shower. So closing your eyes is good. All right, we're just stretching first. When you do these stretches, you just, you can close your eyes and feel the inner sensations. Everything is about feeling the inner sensations, no matter what you're doing. Actually, the silence is there too. So focus on that and then let your body stretch in ways that maybe you weren't anticipating, and not like exercise. Let your inner sensations, your inner being, guide you. These are things you do before meditation, before anything that you're going to do physically. If you just stop and be with yourself, your inner self, kind of give you an idea of what you need. Here, you're not necessarily following me. They're just things that I'm doing, that I'm coming up with. It's just coming to me. And I have this itch up here. So I don't know what that's about, but it's like I'm trying to get my arm to go there. So that's, I consider that a stretch. Since I did it on that side, now I gotta do it on this side. So whatever it is that you're up to. Okay, so now the 15 sun salutations to greet your day. And actually, it physically helps, I think, your system, your stomach too. Anyway, here's what it is. So it's up. I don't know what you can see down. That is one. So I notice on the floor there's a lot of sand, and there's also, I think, popcorn kernels. Okay, so I'm sorry about that. There is. Okay, so I'll try it again. One. I don't know what's behind me, so I'm gonna turn. I think I'm gonna have to move it this way. So find your space. I'm just trying to find my space that I can work. Okay. All right, so here we go. One, beginning. Can you see me going down? Going down. Back. Oh. One. One. So let's scoot up a little bit, maybe you see better. Okay. That was one. So you could jump back, you could step back. Oh yeah. So in reality, you're supposed to have a flow. It goes faster, but I'm going slow right now because I like how it feels.
in a stretch, holding the pose. But in reality, for this particular one, you're supposed to keep going fast. But like I said, I like how it feels. So maybe that was three or four. Call that four. Okay. Okay. This five. It doesn't look like much, but it does something. It's good. So it's six, right? Those of you who do yoga all the time, you could probably be at this downward dog a little easier. I think that's how they're supposed to go. I need to stretch. Okay. if you can focus again on your sensations and how it feels inner. Focusing on the breathing. It's always about shutting this off and being present. So what number? Let's say that was 12 maybe. About finding your space. Nobody else has got your body. Nobody. And you feel like nobody. You haven't got a body. You feel slow. I believe that was 15.
Could have been 14, it could have been 12. I lose count. Anyway, it's all for you. It's all for you, you. So whatever makes you feel like something in you. And again, it is like where you have space. So this is my space. I live alone. So if you have a partner, you know, it doesn't take much room. You could be quiet about it. You could do it in a bathroom. You know what I'm saying? Find your space. So enjoy. That's sun salutations. If you look online, you'll find a million people doing it. Some of them will do it probably a lot faster, but I feel like I, for myself, like the way that feels. It's like a yoga class and, you know, different poses. So again, stretch. Feel the inner sensation and go where you feel like you gotta go. And then it's more like not exercise, it's more like a openings. So openings. So this could be done, well, it's supposed to be morning, but you could do it anytime. There's no rules. You call the shots. You're the one. All right, well, there's something. Enjoy.